Boolean operators will help you to build a complex search strategy by narrowing, broadening, or refining your search results in databases and search engines. Common Boolean operators are AND, OR, and NOT, and you can use Boolean operators in most search engines. Often an advanced search function is designed to help you build your search using these operators. AND will search for all terms combined. You can use AND to narrow your search. For example, imagine you want to search for chocolate cookies. If you want chocolate cookies, you can specify chocolate and cookies. The search will then only show results with chocolate as well as cookies, rather than any with just chocolate or just cookies. In contrast, OR will search either or both terms. You can use OR when you want to increase your results. If you specify cookies or chocolate, you will get all chocolate and all cookies, including chocolate cookies. Be aware that using OR will often give you a lot of results, many of which may not be relevant. However, OR is essential when searching for synonyms. For example, if you were researching football, you may wish to search for football or soccer to make sure you saw results from researchers in the US and the UK. Finally, NOT is used to exclude particular words. For example, if you want cookies but not chocolate cookies, you can search cookies, not chocolate. You need to use NOT very carefully, as it can remove potentially relevant results. This could be a comparison between oatmeal cookies and chocolate cookies, for example. When developing search strategies with Boolean operators, trial and error will be needed to get the balance right. But if you invest some time developing your search strategy, it will save you time in the long run, as you will have more relevant results.